Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to fix Coinbase account restricted. Coinbase won't disclose specific reason for account restrictions, but here are some general steps you can take to fix your restricted Coinbase account. If you ever receive this kind of a message that says account restricted, you are currently unable to send crypto on Coinbase, then the first thing you want to do is to contact Coinbase support. Simply tap on the contact support button in blue, and this is the most direct way to address the restriction. Coinbase support can investigate the reason and guide you through the resolution process. You can simply tap on this contact support button and follow through the instructions, or open up a web browser and visit support.coinbase.com for assistance. Make sure that you prepare any relevant details that might help Coinbase understand the situation. This could include emails you received from Coinbase regarding the restriction, receipts, or transaction history related to your account activity. You will also need to verify your account information if it is accurate and up to date. Make sure you have your full name, address, and payment methods on your Coinbase account. While contacting the Coinbase support, they will be able to provide specific steps to resolve the restriction. Remember that resolving account restriction might take time, and Coinbase will need to thoroughly investigate the situation before lifting the restriction. So, while waiting for a resolution, ensure your email, password, and two-step verification setup are strong. Consider resetting your Coinbase password if necessary. By simply contacting to the customer support or simply going through the instructions after tapping on contact support, you will be able to fix your Coinbase account restrictions. So that is the only fix for now. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.